Damn, 600,000.
I feel more badass.
As titillating as his mind, I will begin synthesizing the antidote immediately, and then Cassius will be inside all of us. You did it, killer. Mordecai's gonna live. Now, let's take back our home. Sanctuary's still tethered to the facility. See you up top.
Wouldn't celebrate just yet, Raiders. The gas is ready. Paradise is coming. There's nothing you can do to stop it. You must stop Hector. I never thought I'd say this, but Pandora is fine the way it is. If you're still here, Vault Hunter, you tell Hector that Cassius said, eat my farts. Oh, no, no, tell him my books are rad. Wait, oh, I've got it. I award him a medal for biggest douche rocket on Pandora.
Renee!
Point Cassius. Rat, the espresso machine is broken again. That's the fifth time this week. No matter. Despite my inability to create a gas safe for humans, I'm certain another breakthrough is around the corner. I will make Pandora a paradise. And afterwards, the people will say, Cassius, why, he did it! What a man! He made Pandora a paradise! Is that dashing, bespectacled scientist single? Perhaps then there will not only be spores in the air, but love.
Find Hector. I'm on my way.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
Tracking you, VH. Looks like you're in the bowels of Sanctuary. Get ready for a right powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary spewing spores like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning it, but I seen it. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see Sanctuary like this. If that overblown gas man Hector bind up her engine, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tit!
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Bro!
Those vines are mucking up my view. ears. Give him the old chop salad, VH.
You fellas meet the missus?
You gotta stop him.
Grenade
up! A bunch of trees and breathable air and flowers on Pandora. It's not right, I tell you. That ain't what Scooter would have wanted.
Yeah!
If you do not stop Hector from releasing the gas, he will cause a planetary mass extinction. I figured we had at minimum 6 or 7 years before something like that.
Freaks in my armory? That's it! I'm not selling you soldiers any more weapons!
Soon. Looks like we're on, guys.
Tossing a masher.
Frustration into pre-death vengeful anger.
Meet my lady friend.
To themselves. Unless they're willing to pay for it.
The Raiders are the only thing that ever brought this war-torn planet to shreds. Pandora's not perfect, but it deserves better.
Pandora's sick, and we are the cure!
Hey, this antidote stuff is really working. I think I can walk again. My stalks feel great. Just kidding.
All right. And after the Vault Hunter takes sanctuary, we're leaving Pandora. For real.
We got Raiders
time.
On the field!
Yeah, we better! Autobot they promised me on the next Thursday we'd be on some weird-ass planet with sand moons, crazy little critters, and pink eyed mountains.
Here we go!
Maybe I'm gonna practice playing with
you.
on!
I need my turret.
One.
Where's that?
Take this!
Move ahead, Raider.
Shut up,